Right here, Kadie. Good, good. Now, when we came through this door right over here, Kadie could hear dogs barking. Here. Sit. Just easy, easy, easy. Sit. Good. Good. Now sit. Good, good, good. Sit. Boy, she needs to get out of here. It's hard to work with the camera. And Kadie, sit. This is for her. See, I think a lot of the idea with this is if she's nervous or reactive to anything, it's because she doesn't know what's behind door number three. So if I take her and I do some obedience like this and make it a pleasant experience, it good, good, good. Yeah, oh, she took it. Good, sit. So you can see, just like the other stuff, if I keep coming back and I do it enough, I'm going to make this a pleasant experience out of something that she was panicked to be here. Good. And this is, every time we do this, person makes the next time we do it a little more easy.